Well, Mr. President, welcome to our home, First Lady. It is good to see you again. Of course, you gave such a warm welcome during my visit in November of last year, and the second gentleman was honored to be with you for your inauguration. And I know the President and you had a very meaningful and good meeting yesterday, and I'm looking forward to our time together this morning. But I want to thank you, because the strength of the alliance between the United States and the Philippines is probably stronger than ever. Under your leadership, we have been able to continue to do the work that we have that is a priority around our mutual prosperity and security. During my visit to the Philippines, we discussed many issues, including the importance of a clean energy economy. You and I share a passion for that. As well as issues that relate to food security and what we must do around digital inclusion. And on the issue of security, of course, the work that our countries are doing together as it relates to the South China Sea, as it relates to what we must do in terms of continuing to work together through our coast guards. I was honored to go to Palawan. I went there after you and I met.
That's right, yeah.
And met with the fishers there. And met with the Coast Guard, which the U.S. and the Philippines, our Coast Guards are working together in that region very closely. Yeah. So, again, welcome, and it's good to see you both.
Thank you, Madam Vice President. And I can say that this visit of ours to the United States to see President Biden and yourself, you laid the groundwork for it, really. Mr. Emhoff was also part of the process. I think that that has given us the very, very, very attractive opportunity to continue to strengthen the relationship between our two countries in the context of all of the difficulties and complexities, the rising tensions in our region of the world. And once again, we turn to our American partners. You are our only treaty partners in the world. And it is natural, after all the different cycles, as in any friendship is, but I was telling Secretary Blinken yesterday, that like any friendship, they go through many cycles, and I think this is an upside now to that cycle. And we're very, very happy to be here, to get this opportunity to speak with you, and to have spoken with your president. So thank you very much.
Welcome. Please come in.
I hope that whatever it is that